diced avocado. It's not a very good looking tree, but I think it looks pretty healthy so far with an old leaves. I think they're supposed to look brown. Potatoes. Oh no. Leeks. Need to fix this area. Apples. Apple trees. There's no apples this year, I think. The reason why I grow my veggie there is to protect my avocado trees from grilling. Smoker. Here's another one. My gym, I think. Yeah, I had lots of flowers. It all fell off. I need to do something about it, how to protect when it starts to flower. Tomatoes, seeds, and zucchinis. Zucchini seems to like this area. As soon as I put down the seeds, it's like growing fast. So I think I'm gonna. Yeah, I think one is good enough because I got more over there. Anyways, my roses and my birdhouse. They're like wedding bells. I train them to be taller. They supposedly bush, but I train them to go all the way up. And they love the grapes, I think. Very companion with my 3.5 years old grapes. Merlot and Zinfandel. From seeds, I think this is carrots or asparagus. And then my celery, I regrow, bought from the supermarket. From seeds, strawberries. This is the big strawberries. Sunflower from seeds. I got a few more. Then summer's coming, so it's loving it. I regrow the onion, of course, my morning glory. That I actually regrow them. Just need some. Cut down some of the celery to my salad, my seafood salad. Garlic chives still alive. Tomatoes. From seeds. I think this is my beets. Whatever I can get out of. My kaifa leaves. My kiwi vine. Trying to train them. And my roses. Oh, my sunflower here. My peach never came back. I don't know what's going on. I tried to cut them short. Fortunately, they only grow on a new branch, I think. Oh well. Put a few seeds down here. Sweet pea, tomato, from seeds. It's growing. And more zucchinis. There are some seeds. especially in the growth of themselves. I cut mine yesterday, and I actually did not boil them. I actually put them in the oven, and it was so tasteful. My niece love it. Then I have more zucchinis. Oh, look at that tiny one. From seeds. I think the yellow one actually really hard to grow. So, parsley. Chili, peppers. Oh, there's my table grapes. 3.5 years, no grapes. Wah. Sucks. I haven't had any grapes. This one got grapes last year, I think. Just one. I think it's the green grapes. So here we go. And my peppers. My Thai peppers. They're so slow. And then more zucchinis. And then garlic. And then yellow beans. And then I put up banana. I mean, wait, what am I saying? Mango tree. And then I put a banana here. There is, I don't know where is it, but it's around here. It's underneath somewhere. So let's see if it grow. My lemon grass came back. My green lemon. Mexican lemon. I mean, lime. Okay, here we go. Peppers. I think serrano, jalapenos around here. Potatoes, basils. Squash. And more. Bean pole. Bush beans. I like eating them, they're so good. And then more peppers. See the flowers. Look at that. It's a flower. That's my mango tree, supposedly. I don't know what's going on, but it's dying, that's for sure. It's okay. Good try this year. And then eggplants, the purple and green eggplants, the Thai Asian eggplants. Then more potatoes. And then there it is. Ah, yeah, from seeds. And then more lemongrass. Yeah, from seeds. There it is. My dwarf banana. Never ever gave me fruit. Wow. But I'll just leave it anyways. And then guess what? This is my favorite jasmine. It's supposed to be nice nighttime. It's beautiful. Yeah, this is my corner lot, so it really brings out the corner. I mean, the color really brings out the corner area, so sit. And some of my basils here. Italian as well. The Asian as well.